Hello everyone, I'm here to walk you through on how to hide profile picture on WhatsApp. So for you to do that, you have to launch your WhatsApp and tap on this gear button, which is the setting icon. Then you scroll and tap on profile photo. So right here you can see mine is set to everyone. So if you want to hide it, you have to tap on nobody. So once you tap on nobody, no one's gonna have access to your profile picture on WhatsApp. If you find this video helpful, like and follow for more.